Hey, Lester, man. The fire truck's around the back of your factory.
Good, good. Well, that's everything. I just need to show Michael something, and then this job is a go.
Yep, I tell you, Jimmy, sometimes it's tough being a boss. But I try to be fair.
I guess all your training as being a self-absorbed sociopath really came in handy. Bye.
We should chill sometime.
¿Tienes un problema?
Lot of fucking mojados in Los Santos.
You're a waste of space.
Come on, lady! No fight!
Typical.
Thank you.
Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances.
About to knock off a federal government building. Meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. We'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you'll remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
What's the deal with the bureau leak, man? Is it happening?
The deal is I'm about to go in as a janitor. I need you to grab Daryl Johns and Hugh Welsh and wait on my word in the fire truck.
All right, man, I'll round them up. Would have been kind of good to have some experience on board, but whatever, man. Call us when you're on your way out.
Soundtrack to your broken dreams and unspent potential. Let's take rock back to where it began and get shit-faced and fall down.
Weasel Newt.
Is it your first day? Go through the turnstile and head up.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Dirty mop.
Get
I'll be out of here in a minute. You can clean then.
There you go. Ah, shit.
It's the middle of the night, and I'm scanning data patterns to arrest statistically appropriate suspects. What went wrong with my life? I should become a private contractor. At least then I'd be paid well to do menial work.
Dirty.
In case you needed proof, coffee was a diuretic.
Another janitor? Was the last one a heart attack or a budget cut?
They don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Hey, look, everybody cool, right? Because once we pick him up, it's all go, all right? And I'm gonna trust this plan is good, because I usually get brought in earlier.
Detonate the incendiaries, Frank. I'll get this turnout gear on.
Hijack the emergency signal, right? Yep. We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So don't worry. There by the curb. All right, let's get in there. Painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time. Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We take these up six stories. Server rooms on 53. It's hot, look out! removable drive in the server stack on the far wall. Hey, we got the containment drive. Come on. It's collapsing. On me. We gotta move. If we survive this... It must have knocked me out, man. That explosion must have knocked me out, man.
got one too.
There he is. Hey, we're going up this rubble. On me. Should be an elevator shaft through here. Might be able to rappel down it. To the getaway car. I'm driving. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. If they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. Shit. I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? Now that we're clear, I can probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
There's a word for it, isn't there? What is it? Oh, yeah, Darwinism.
Oh, that could have been any of us. It's just luck it wasn't you.
It wasn't luck that saved me, it was brains.
Oh, man. All right, man, if that's what you think.
Well, anyway, we made it out, so we got that to be thankful for. Hugh's people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Yeah, man, unfortunately, Hugh wasn't really cut out for this work, man. His mind was on other things.
Why you say that?
Man, he told me he was writing a screenplay.
Did he give you a copy? I'd like to read it.
Why?
Well, you forget. I'm in the business. This guy gets killed in a raid on the Bureau and we produce his picture? There's some free press. They call that, pre-awareness.
Yeah, all right, man. Sure. I very fine would. Hey, let's the place up here.
First overseas to be done by illiterate kids. It's a slow motion shot of your kids running.
Yeah, it was my pleasure.
Well,
what?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again. We did it!
Fucking A, right, we did it.
Ow! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high-security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting.
Come here. Give me some of that.
Hey. Ow, ow, ow. Oh,
sorry. I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit.
Oh. All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I wanna put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.